Hi again from me. We are in Tayport going to visit the center. Let's see what else we can see. See you later. That's the sea, and later I have some information about the town that's behind me. Tayport, also known as Ferry-Port-on-Craig, is a town in the county of Fife, Scotland, acting as a commuter town for Dundee. Tayport lies close to the northeast tip of Fife. To the north, it looks across the River Tay to Broughty Ferry and Broughty Castle. To the east is the vast Tentsmuir Nature Reserve, an area of forested dunes measuring some 3 kilometers from east to west and 6 kilometers from north to south, and edged by white sands that continue all the way around to the north of the River Eden. The civil parish of Ferry-Port-on-Craig has a population of 3,815. This is from 2011. Council area is Fife. In the 1850s, the Edinburgh, Perth and Dundee Railway Company established a railway service running from Edinburgh to Aberdeen. That passed through Ferry-Port-on-Craig. They used the simpler name of Tayport for the town. A ferry service across the Tay was already well established when these lands were granted to the newly formed Broughty Abbey about 1180. The town includes several cafes and pubs, shops and caravan park, tennis club, bowling club, an 18-hole golf course, Scots Creige Golf Club, and large areas of parkland, namely the East and West Common. Tentsmuir Forest is a popular, extensive pine forest planted on the sand dunes at the mouth of the River Tay. There is a wide variety of plants, wildlife and architectural heritage. The area is about 3,700 acres. That's my information, what I have for the town. And now we are just going, walking, enjoy our day off and see what is around. John Ferguson, 1914-1918. Alex, where are you? Here in Cobbis Inn, Bar Mills Sea.
Yes, I think.
I hope there is a nice view.
Oh, outside.
Outside, okay. Let's go.
Yeah. And today the vlog for Tayport finished. I hope you enjoy how we enjoy it. See you in the next videos. Bye from me. And next time let's explore another town or city